for nerdy gamers. Hopefully you watched the last episode where me and my cousin screwed around with debug mode, but now we're gonna play some Ann Knuckles mode with no debug on. And each song will be a video, so yeah, this is gonna be classified as
a series?
Yeah.
Hold on, is this meringues? Rangs. Anyways, and guys, this is how, I'm just saying it.
And let me show you how Knuckles shows at gratitude. They need to see how Knuckles shows gratitude. I'm pause too hard.
Just jump right in the press A.
Oh. Born on an island. I'll show you how he shows gratitude. Knuckles.
He does this. Bye bye. Oh god.
Still going. Can't stop me.
Bye.
Never mind, you can.
Born on an
island. Wee. I'm gonna stop.
Knuckles isn't a kid. No, wait.
You left me down there. So hopefully this isn't too boring for you guys, unlike debug mode, I like calling it debunk.
I think I know where we're heading, yep.
So sorry we're not talking too much, it's actually really nothing. To be exact, I don't really like any of those, so don't expect too much stuff from me. Yeah! Okay, the flag.
There we go. Also, guys, if you use Ann Knuckles mode, you pretty much only get one game over life. Like, once you get a game over, like, you lose all this progress.
Oh, yeah. What was that? Was I just... Whoa! It's a slap fight. Don't you call my emerald stupid. You are stupid.
Oh no.
Bye.
Oh no. Nothing. Oh no!
Good job.
Literally, oh no.
Wait, why don't we just get unlimited rings and end the zone right now?
Is this not debug?
I know. This is just how I'm gonna beat the game.
I just glide along and do it. Okay, I don't want to grab any of the Chaos Emeralds, because I don't feel like doing this. I feel like doing that's going to be no reason. I was trying to duck, so,
God dang it.
Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. Wait. Did he die?
I did. Easy boss time. Let me take care of this guy. Knuckles is a kid.
Okay, I missed. Do.
Wait, we can hurt him while he's in that mode if we use fly. When he's in the red mode. Yeah, Knuckles got through. That's no good.
That's not good.
That good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Shift. You died. Dude, hold on, we have to go this way, cause watch.
Ooh. I know, boss.
And there should be.
I could die.
Whee! Gotta go fast. I'm not afraid of anything now, cause I'm invincible.
You're also not afraid to leave your partner behind.
I just ran into a wall of spikes and I'm still alive.
I died.
Oh god, no. Oh no. No. Okay, stop.
Oh no.
Literally, that was perfect.
Oh no.
I got the way. I have the way.
Shut up. Not Ugandan. We're African.
Whee!
How are you that fast?
Spin shoes. You don't see my epic spin.
I mean, you're wearing Nikes now.
Dang it. You know what? Fine, fine. For the sake of the video, I'll do it.
Don't. It'll make the video way too long. Just die. I'm serious, dude. It will take way too long.
Dude, this one's an easy one. It's actually quick.
After just you die pack- for the video.
I could even die in a little spear maze.
Touch a blue. Touch a red dot.
Well, if you technically touch a red dot, you just randomly disappear.
And touch a random dot, so you disappear.
So doesn't this mean we're like in a different dimension?
Get a red dot, dude. This is way too long. I hate this. Literally, this is on the end part of the video.
Don't
worry. It will.
I should be reaching speed number 3 in a few seconds because I can hear the music changing. Now it's gonna speed up, watch.
Turn it up, dude.
Oh no, messed up. We may not get gold, but we can at least get silver.
No, we cannot, dude.
See, look, that one right there.
He's just under here.
Where is it? Okay, I speed it up again. Here we go. There we go. Could have got gold if I had that one last ring.
That took you way too long. Okay, that's it for this. Wait. We're still in the same exact area, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, that's it. I guess we'll go until.
The moment.
You're so stupid.
Oh, no.
What? I can water glide.
Oh no.
Ha! Nerd.
Well, I lost all my rings.
Just glide into. Yeah. Still here.
Gotta get these. Who's that far enough? That far enough for you, game? See, guys, if you just do that for the boss
easy.
Turns easy. He'll have trouble on this boss.
Oh, I can't fall. I'm over here, nerd.
You're gone.
Exactly. I said, I'm over here, nerd.
You jumped out. Wait, how are you there? Hard boiled heavies. I just realized the other Knuckles is like freaking out.
Okay, everyone. That is it for this episode. See you all next time. Bye.